Indiana really has no partial disability under its Indiana Workers' Compensation Act. There's temporary total disability if you're off work while getting medical treatment, and there's permanent disability if you can't go back to work at all. But there is no partial disability benefits under Indiana law.